we are written in the law that a petrol candidate cannot look for votes in a public transport means, let's say taxi, border or on foot. And my issue was ignored. Now, as we stand now, I've been borrowing the vehicle from a friend of mine. This friend of mine is telling me, you must be paying some money to use my car. The other thing is, he's saying, you must provide fuel. I can't raise fuel. Eh? So I need to get a provision. Why? We talk about special interest groups. Where is the provision for special interest groups on the presidential level? Does it stop at the lower level? Eh? So I need to talk to him personally. But please understand, I don't want to compromise your work. Not even, neither the work of my security. Yeah, that's why we've seen, I went there to talk to their boss and inform them they're doing their work very well.
What I'm saying?
Yes, please.
How do you want to look at me right now that he's not in the office?
Now that he's not office. If you can fuel my car to watch it soon, I'm done.
It's Thursday.